Montague, Murgatroyd, Mauritius, the mole, wanted to do more than just go around digging holes. And so with crisscross tunnels underneath the ground, he was the maker of Mole Town, Morris the Mole. Montague, Murgatroyd, Mauritius the Mole, with his velvety coat as black as coal, as the maker of Mole Town, he would be the mayor of all the other moles. But no one else was there, Morris the Mole, and black as the coal. Morris the Mole chatted to a garden gnome, it's no fun being the mayor on your own. And I've dug all the tunnels and I've made all the holes, but what I really need are a few more moles. Morris the Mole, black as the coal, he needed more moles. It's no good talking to him, a voice said, a dangly voice from up above his head. I can't see very well, said Morris, who's that? Neither can I, said Boris, I'm a bat. If you're looking for moles, you won't be waiting long. Loads of them will be here a little later on for a rescue mission to try to save some mice. The trap beneath the rockery, said Morris, that's nice. Montague, Murgatroyd, Mauritius went down. He bravely led the other moles underneath the ground, and with their digging and their delving, they freed them in a trice. Hurrah for the moles, said the rescued mice. Hurrah for our leader, the mayor of Mole Town, shouted the moles from underneath the ground. We love Mole Town and here we're going to stay, and Morris the Mole is the mayor to this day. Oh, Montague, Murgatroyd, Mauritius the Mole, he wanted to do more than just go around digging holes. And so with crisscross tunnels underneath the ground, he was the maker of Mole Town, Morris the Mole. Black as the coal, he needed more moles, achieved his goal with tunnels and holes. Oh, Morris the Mole, oh, Morris the Mole.